Hello everyone and welcome again to another edition of Windows Server Core 2022 GPU edition. Unfortunately, some of those options that I'm showing here in the GPO are not able, I'm not able to show them on the Windows Server Core. That's why I'm using the GUI version, because the GUI version has all the required things attached to it and the core version doesn't. So today we are going to create another GPO, which is going to be connected to disabling anonymous SID name translation, because if this is actually enabled, you can get the administrator's account name through the SID. So it's a good practice to disable this on all of your computers, on all of your workstations. So we're gonna configure this. We're gonna go to edit. We're gonna go to computer configuration. Check policies, administrative templates. Okay, so let's check Windows settings and security settings. Sorry, not. Yeah, administrative templates, and we go to local policies. So it's computer configuration, Windows settings, security settings, local policies. Okay, and here we're gonna check another option. So let us actually check security options, and here let's expand this and we're gonna search for network. And as you can see, we have here network access, allow anonymous SID name translations. Okay, so we're gonna define the policy and we're gonna disable this. And of course, now we're gonna do GP update force here. And now let's go back to the workstation. Okay. Okay, so if you want to actually check if the actual GPO worked, you need to of course go to regedit, and here you need to go to this key, which is HK local machine system current control set control LSA, and here you have restrict anonymous SAM, which is set to 1. So and here we also have everyone includes anonymous, which is set to 0. This one is disabled. As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next.